He's recorded under the name The Palace Brothers, Palace Songs, Palace, and his latest, he's recorded under his own name as well, and his latest project is called Bonnie Prince Billy, and the album is called I See a Darkness. Last Sunday, we played some of the earlier material, the early Palace Brothers we heard from, and Palace Songs, a couple of the earlier albums, and we're playing more of his later material in the later 90s. He's going to be playing tonight at Headliners Music Hall, kind of a rare appearance for Will. He played here a couple of years ago solo with a lot of electronic backing, but tonight he's going to be playing with a band, so it should be a treat. We'll spin some Will Oldham records a little bit later on here on Roots and Boots. We're going to do a set of Will Oldham for you here on Roots and Boots.
One, two, three, four. Better mic for the vocals? Or are they all used?
I mean, can you switch up something?
Use the one you got on the bass.
What would that sound like?
I don't know.
I've never really used that one for vocals. It's kind of like a...
It's real big.
Yeah, it is big.
What did you use for the other record?
I could stand right outside, look in the window.
Isolation.
For bird song.
We needed isolation.
We'll tell ghost stories. Do fireworks. You can film the fireworks, right?
Journey as the blood runs from the depths. And I can see beyond the rage. This thing that you call love is just a cage. I said, don't tell me I'm the only one, or that you're sorry for what you've done. Don't tell me it was just a dream, or just a dream of the sea. And